child is about to be born, we can't help but anticipate what that child's life is going to be like. I mean, what's their personality going to be like? How will they fit in our family? What contribution will they make? And there's so much anticipation about that child. And you know, it was no different for Jesus. One of his relatives records for us, in fact, he was given a dream. An angel visited him and told him a little bit about Jesus and what he was going to be like. And I love how it's described in Luke chapter 1. It says that the Jesus was going to come like the sunrise for those who sit in darkness, for those who sit in the shadow of death, and he's going to guide us to the path of peace. In John chapter 1, it says that in him, in Jesus, was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. And that light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. And then Jesus said of himself, in John chapter 8, it's recorded, he said, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." Have you ever sat in darkness? I mean, like complete darkness. One time I was on this wilderness trip in the Adirondacks, and we set up base camp, and man, it was pitch black. There was no light anywhere, no ambient light. And all night long, I mean, this bear was outside our tent. We could hear him breathing and rummaging through the backpacks, and we were scared for our lives. We were just trying to hold on till the morning came, hold on until the sun began to rise and the light would illuminate the darkness, because we knew that once the sun came up, we'd be okay. Well, obviously, Jesus is not talking about physical light and darkness. He's talking about a spiritual light and darkness, and that he comes to illuminate those places in our life, in our world. Man, light reduces fear because it illuminates the pitfalls. Light gives direction to our path. Light helps us to know where to go. And that's what Jesus comes to us with. His presence is light in our life. And so, Jesus, today we look to you. We're so grateful that you bring life and light into our lives. And so we celebrate the difference that you make. Even in the darkness that surrounds us, your presence in us illuminates those things. It helps us to see the way to the path of peace. And so we're going to put our eyes on you today, Jesus, the source of light. We pray this in your name. Amen.